Alright, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back. That was weird. Ooh. Buff of resistance to that element. Nope. Why not? All right. I'm supposed to do that. Oh well. No.
What was that?
Tremors. From the earth. Or something else.
I never heard of tremors in Vanaheim.
Something is causing this.
Quaking Hollow. Oh, come on. Just started this. God, no. I understand it, though. Just get on here, I guess. Oh, come on. What the hell? Ain't getting rid of them either. Get these others. Triggering the boss. That's the one I need to know. Nope. Yeah, what the hell? Yeah, no. Not happening.
Off your back.
All right. One minute. Interesting. All right. Let's try it again.
Shield.
go.
What do those say they're doing here?
Some Vanir turned to dark magic to defend themselves.
Already.
There were consequences.
There's one stag.
Hey, feed him, would you? He won't follow me back while he's hangry like this.
Thing looks weird.
That's right. We got more food at home. Come on.
I have to say, quite a nice change of pace helping these stags get home. For a moment, I was worried we'd have to kill them.
Yes.
You had a plan to kill it if it had attacked, didn't you?
Yes.
All right.
It's that dragon again.
No, a different one.
Either way, he's angry.
Yeah, no. We ain't doing that. I'm gonna do this first.
Anything illuminating?
The tremors. They come from beyond that gate.
Let's find a way around.
Oh man, I gotta... If I could get down there, that would be the way there. But I don't know how to get there. Anyway. Let's try to fight all these dragons and whatever else there is. There we go.
of it for now. We better hunt it down or it'll be back.
The burning skies.
Can't cross.
All right.
Listening.
5 hours due north, 2 hours east. I said I would find this valley, a new home, after the Æsir destroyed mine.
So, what happened?
I cannot remember. I know that I wanted.
Do you remember seeing anything that could help us find the other half of your hourglass?
There were 3 waterfalls. I remember wishing I could live near them.
Another spirit displaced by the Æsir.
Odin must have been really mad when Freya left him to do all this.
Odin was never going
casualties
to stop.
Casualties of war?
That's why he sent
hourglass.
And what of Faye? Did she challenge Thor? Challenge Odin?
Who knows? But the truth is waiting for us, brother.
Help us!
There must be a way across. Have we looked everywhere? There we are.
There we go.
Watch my head on these walls, brother.
Am I not always careful with you?
Oh, yeah. Always the lightest touch.
If something destroyed this tunnel on its way through, it must be big.
No matter the size, every creature has a weakness.
Huh. Quiet all of a sudden.
Get ready!
Craig Jaw.
Bloody Drake.
What the hell? Okay. We're gonna step around here. I'll see you on the next episode. Take care.